What's up, everyone? Welcome back. All right, so let's see what this is all about here. This is a pretty big ass area. Yeah, sure. What the hell, why not? Love how none of these idiots have realized yet that I'm the champion. Unless they just don't get the news here in the Isle of Armor. Just got four of them. Scroopy. Are you serious? That cheating bitch. If I would have known that ahead of time, I would have just started with Inteleon and wiped out her entire fucking team. Shit. I'm fairly certain that Corviknight can take on probably her entire team, except for the last one, which I want to use. Inteleon for. Shit. Because if I switch out, then I'm gonna hit the toxic spikes. God, what a bitch. Yeah, a little too late for that, because you're dead. Makes sense. The only way you could ever hope to beat me is by cheating, you piece of shit. This could be tough, actually. That thing's got some pretty impressive defense. Maybe I won't be able to beat her entire team with Corviknight. Interesting. There we go. Now we'll keep battling. All right, let's give it everything we've got. I'm not fucking around here. Yeah, gonna have to deal with the toxic spikes. Okay. Alright, let's see what we got. It's a Slowbro, and I don't know what type it is. I don't know if it's still water type or not. So this may not do that much. So we'll have to wait and see. Not bad, not bad. That was actually a pretty cool looking move too, I gotta admit. Alright. Let's get rid of this bitch once and for all. One more hit ought to do it. Go get him, Inteleon. Even with your dirty tricks, you still can't beat me. How pathetic. Even when you resort to dirty bullshit, you still can't win. And also you cheated. So, and you still lost. Yep, didn't even lose a single Pokemon. Took on most of her team with my fucking Corviknight. What a cakewalk. Well, plus I am also, you know, the champion of the Galar region, so to be fair, you know. I even cheat a little. It wasn't even that great of a battle. I fucking just obliterated her. It wasn't like my battle with Leon. That shit was slightly intense. And some of my gym battles were pretty intense, too. Raihan was pretty tough. At least, I think that's what his name was. Raihan or Rihan or something like that. The dragon dude, he was pretty tough. Yeah, no shit. I'm the fucking champion. Of course I'm strong. I defeated the undefeated Leon, so yeah. I'm pretty fucking good. I thought he meant like a suit of armor, not like a Pokemon. God damn it. Do I have to have him on my team? I'll just send him to a box. But like, where do I access a PC around here? Seriously. Okay. Well, it'd be nice if I could access a fucking PC as well. I'm like, oh, wait, what a minute, wait a minute for a second there. I'm like, what the fuck? I didn't realize Corviknight was so damn big. Maybe I'll let Ninetales take point for a little bit. Ah, look at that Ninetales. That is so cool looking. Yeah, look at that Ninetales go, man. That is some cool shit. Okay. Yeah, why is there no PC here? It's the one thing that bugs me about this area. There's no fucking PC. I think I'm supposed to have What's-His-Face on my team. Fucking, Kubfu. I'm probably supposed to have him on my team, so... I'm probably going to swap him out with Zacian for now, because the rest of my team can handle pretty much anything, because they're fucking amazing. Yeah, I'll go ahead and call it quits for right now. Next time I'll probably wrap things up, so stay tuned in. Till then, peace out.